The pastor's pantry at First Christian Church's Disciple of Christ has ceased operations as of Thursday of last week. According to a release from the church administrator, the decision was made due to shortages in staffing and resources. The statement says the church congregation has enjoyed serving the community through the food pantry as part of its mission and will continue to pray for all who came to the pantry door for food assistance offered over the past few years.